Alright, so here we are back in Master Chief Collection once more, getting more achievements because there is a lot of them, like I said before. So this time, we're still in Halo 2, we're going to go to Mission Regret, we're going to have to turn on our Sputnik skull here because we're going to have to do some grenade jumps to get to the spot. The spot also holds, I believe, one of the dolls for the Toy Box achievement. And there's like 8,000 of those as well. So we're just going to go this way, shoot this elite in the face. Very crucial to get the achievement. Not really, but, you know, it's worth a try. So we're just going to grenade jump across this little alley and try not to get sniped, even though we're playing on normal. Don't make it across the first try, so I'll have to line up my shot again, make sure I make it. And guess what? I don't. Because I suck. So we're gonna have to try for a third time to make it across. And speak of the devil, I finally make it, so we're just gonna keep on walking this way, stupid sniper. Alright, so we're just gonna keep walking, ignore that sniper over there, and we're just gonna look into the corner of this room near the doorway and hope we get an achievement. We're just gonna keep looking, praying that we get an achievement, and oh my gosh, we finally get one. Now, what is the point of that achievement? I don't know. Do you know? I don't know. It's 5 gamer score, so, you know, have fun with it.